Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. I gave Cass some of the armor we found off of these dead people. So let's search through their camp a second. Empty, 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 empty! The hell was that? I moved one healing powder thing and everything started flying everywhere. Take the sarsaparilla. Take the irradiated water. I almost said irritated water. I'm really mad I'm water! Are you now? 7 magnum rounds. Let's see if we can pick this. Oh, usually I'm bad at that because I'm impatient. Grenades, which I don't know that we really need. Just sarsaparilla. Just sarsaparilla. Whoa, ton of shit. Let's head on up here. Anything? No. Alright, so we're trying to find the other caravan that got hit, kind of like Cassie's. Man, this farmland's not doing so good. Man. Rex, we should get some rockets and turn this into a spaceship. I'm sure an old grain silo would be a perfectly safe spaceship. Actually, though, I want to get my hunting rifle out. There we go. Whoa, what the fuck's going on? Really? No. Wait, that's all the damage I did? Fuck balls! Rex, save me! I think they knocked Cass out. There we go. Shot your head off, dummy. I think this thing poisoned me. Wild, you've gained Bug Stomper rank, perk 1. Kill 50 mutated things. Oh shit. I am poisoned. That is not good. Do I have any anti-venom? Let's hope that works. And then let's just eat some stuff. I think that'll help. Where did the rest of you guys go? I don't know what I'm going to do with a poison gland, but might as well take it. Rex! Cass! Where's Rex? Mostly concerned about where Rex is. Rexington! Alright, he'll catch up, I'm sure. Maybe he had an important business meeting to go to or something. Let's drink some water, too. Love that dirty water! Hopefully I didn't drink too many of those. Oh, here's the other caravan. I see anyone around. Pretty sure the bloat flies or whatever didn't use these. What do I do, talk to Cass now? I don't think I found anything worth noticing. Milk bottle. Is that Jack Daniels there? No. Plasma. Why would they leave a plasma rifle behind? That's valuable stuff.
More energy weapons hit this caravan. Place has been picked clean. This is Brotherhood level murder here. But they don't do things like that. This was done with a purpose. Let's poke around a bit, see what we can find. Might be something in the wreckage.
I found a gun. I don't know what else we'd find. I found the, what was that?
What's that? Looks like a map. Got the route along the west of Vegas, and they've marked another spot. Over here along this stretch. That's fucked up. Middle of nowhere.
What do you mean? We can check it out if you want to.
Yeah. Something's wrong. I can feel it. It's not any closer than the first. So if you'd rather let be, let me know.
Shut the fuck up. We'll do it.
All right, then. Let's move out.
Man, look at the sky. Hey, look, little dust devil. That's pretty cool. I think one of my limbs is fucked up. I'll eat some crispy squirrel bits. That'll work. Oh, both my arms are crippled. There we go. Right, okay, where's the next step on our, find the caravan thing? I'm gonna go to quest and take it right to it. Alright, we gotta go all the way back here to the... What's the easiest way? Damn it, what's closest? Hopefully that'll be... I'm gonna save time because I don't want to have to run over 50 million miles. Play for the winning team, enlist with the Justice Block. I wonder if that's Tug Dick's ancestor. I guess it really wouldn't be, because they're alternative timelines, but still. The girl on the left loves sarsaparilla, but she's got no arms! She's got a magic floating hand for magic floating hand jobs. That's weird.
Right, don't mind trailblazing as long as we got the ammo.
Shut up. Okay, there we
and
go.
And whiskey.
You talk a lot, Cass. You know what's nice sometimes? Shutting up. Rex knows that rule. I don't know, maybe my guy's become like a mountain man. He's just been used to being alone for so long. He likes the silence. I'm still just as an NCR member. Those assholes tried to murder me. I'm gonna wear that armor until it wears out. Okay, I pick a prickly pear. I did! Just like Baloo would have approved of. Anyone here? I thought the Hostetlers had the farm. Hello? Oh, booze. Look at that, Rex. We've got booze for a party. Except for doggies shouldn't be drinking. Oh, I'm gonna make a big old dump. Don't look at me, Rex! I can't go while you watch! Oh, Rex. Oh. Wake up!
What are you doing here? Get out before I blow your head off.
You're rude! I mean you no harm.
Whatever you say, stranger. Go snoop somewhere else and get the fuck out of my house. Right now.
I just wanted to ask you some questions, rude butt.
Are you deaf? I don't give a damn about what you want. Just get out of here.
Alright.
Get lost.
Can't believe you don't let strangers sneak into your house. She goes right back to sleep. Rex, move.
Holding my breath.
Move, Rex. Oh, look at all that stuff she's got. That's nice. We should give her something else, because we want to be kind, too. Hold the dynamite for me. Just give me some dynamite. How's that a bad thing?
You can't just take that.
I didn't take anything. I gave you something, in fact. You're rude. Rex, distract her. Gave you something. Caught me doing what? Rex! Oh, God! Oh, Rex! Wow. Rex made an executive game time decision. It was probably the right decision. Good job, Rex. Damn. Fucking A, man. I love you, Rex. You are the best. Oh. See that cast? That's how a man takes care of business. Rex is the man. That's why you're the baby in the family, Cass. She goes for a gun and Rex is like, nope. I think he tore her spine out with how fast she went down. Good old Rex. Hopefully we don't get in too much trouble for that. I didn't want to help her anyway. She was rude. Not letting strangers break into her house. Who does she think she is? Apparently we need to find a road to find this other caravan. Alright, if anybody asks, Rex did not murder that lady. Or wait, it was self-defense. She was going for a gun. Wait, a caravan's supposed to be on the road, not on the ground. Oh, I got too much shit. So what up now, Cass? See, we found it. Yeah. You know, I need a beer. It's tough being, in my livelihood. Yeah, let's go have a beer. 15 beers? What kind of problem do I have that I'm carrying 15 beers around? Seriously. How about that, Cass?
Another caravan burned, except someone made camp here, and I never heard about this attack. Let's look around. Something stinks.
My butt does sometimes. We'll switch to our automatic! Van Graffs! That explains a lot. Come here, butt fuck you. I got too much stuff.
Good. Oops. My fit could use a little. Gives me a chance. Music, as long as I'm not... Let's distribute the weight.
Yeah, why don't you carry some of this for me? I don't need all these submachine guns. I don't need a cleaver. You can hold... Oh, which shotgun do I use? You can hold this. You can hold the plasma rifles. What the hell's weighing so much? Let me figure that out off screen. Part of the problem is I'm carrying a vacuum cleaner with me. Why in the world did I pick up a vacuum cleaner and I'm carrying it across the waste with me?
That does it. That's all I need to know. Crimson Caravan and the Van Graffs. They were behind burning these caravans and they've got to answer for them. I'm gonna get some extra ammo, a few bottles of whiskey, and then show them how Cassidy's settle accounts.
Yeah. We could get the evidence, but fuck it, I'm in for that. Even though I have a mission I'm supposed to do for the Van Graffs. Fuck them, they're assholes. I'm in for it. I like murder. Rex likes murder.
Don't care much for which one we kill first. Whether settling accounts with McLafferty or making that bitch Gloria eat her hair.
That's
the Van Graffs are gonna be tougher, so we'll likely get killed there. If we go to the Crimson Caravan camp, we'll just need a lot of bullets. Still, we give the Van Graffs the what for? That means all those guns they used on my caravan, we can take and use on the Crimson Caravan.
Wait. Didn't you sell out to the Crimson Caravan? You want to take on two of the bigger powers in the area? The gun runners, the, energy gun runners in the Van Graffs, and the Crimson Caravan, the big caravan. I'm in.
All right, then.
Hey, Rex, look at all the stuff I just threw on the ground. Isn't that cool? I made a mess. I littered. Come on, Rex. We're gonna go murdering! Not a murder spree! It's in the stash pile. Look at him. He's like, "Wee, I'm dead!" And his friend is like, "Oh, I'm dead." Alright, the first thing we need to do is, let's look at where we can go. So we can either go to Crimson Caravan first, or... Wow, why would the Van Graffs be there? They should be at Freeside, shouldn't they? Wherever Elvis was? Alright, we're gonna get ready and kitted out. Kitted out. See, look, I use a phrase I never use, Rex. Are you impressed? For murderins! Well, I don't know if this is a good idea or not. I think the Crimson Caravan paid us once upon a time to buy Cassidy out, and now we find out that it's very likely that they caused her caravan to be destroyed, that they paid for them to take out the competition. And so now Cass wants to go on a murder spree and kill all of them, and the Van Graffs, who probably did the dirty work. And I said, after consulting Rex, that I think that's a good idea. Whoa! What the fuck? Why are there fiends out here? Good work, everybody. I will just take all the prizes. Alright, things are probably going to get hairy in here, so... I don't know if this is going to be controlled, like we kill one person, or if this is just going to be a murder spree. Crimson Caravan was nice to us, but... I don't know. Rex would think less of me if we didn't murder everyone. It's really important to me what Rex thinks of me. Do you have to go get the leader specifically? That, old lady? Well, this is a lot easier. I thought we were gonna have to murder everyone in here. Well, howdy ho! What's up, fart butt?
Welcome back. It's been a pleasure.
Wait, what do we do? Ain't this who we're supposed to be talking to? Blah, blah, blah. Wait, where's our mission? Rex, why isn't it just happened when we got here? Find Alice McCafferty at the Crimson Caravan Camp and settle accounts. We're here.
Inside the Lucky 38?
Things are getting stranger every day.
Your mama's getting stranger every day. Alright, let's talk to the old lady.
Welcome back.
Fuck this shit.
Certainly.
Oh, no, I'm stuck. I hit too many buttons. No! Damn it. Why am I...
All right.
Why is the hardest part of the game for me is navigating?
It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, whatever. Well, what's in here? Yoink. Just robbed you, assholes. Suck it, old lady! Oh, God! There you go. Oh, the table's still warm, but... Yeah.
And that's it for the Crimson Caravan. Now, on to settle accounts with Gloria Van Graff. Putting her down would suit me just fine. Might be a little tougher than the Crimson Caravan. Van Graffs are like a nest of rattlers. And the guns they've got are Brotherhood caliber.
Let's do it!
Music to my ears.
Good job, Rex. I don't know if there's anything else really to loot from here that we haven't really already taken. What's in the shitter? New medical supplies? They won't need them. How do I lose karma for that? Move, Rex! You're in my... You, sir, are the worst.
I heard that Securitrons are nastier than ever.
You, sir, are the worst guard ever.
What on earth is that creature?
He just stood here and watched us kill his boss and some other guy. He just sat there. Is he on break? Can't get bothered to be a guard right now. I'm on break. You do the murder. When I'm done with break, I'll deal with it. Worst guard ever. They should fire him. Just sat there and watched us go on a murder spree. Oh well.
Hey.
Let's see. So where do we have to go next? World map. Oh, we can't fast travel because they're enemies. Hey, farmer lady, get off my ass. Oh, she can take a lot of bullets. Yeah, mystery dude. Oh man, he just. Her. I like how the mystery man
had enough.
He could have defended me after I get something really big and bad, but instead he just took out a lady with a gun. Good job. Pepper X. Oh, sorry, Blade. Don't touch my dog. Oh, can you get out of my way, Cass? I'm trying to shoot that guy. You're not helping. I don't know if I'm actually helping right now. Oh, I got him. Come on, dude. Come on, play. Well, this was a mess and a half. Oh, there's somebody left to kill. Vilified? Oh, I didn't want to be vilified by the NCR. We got a level for it, though. All right, let's put some in. Obviously, I'm helping Cass with her murder spree. Some in science. That's probably enough. Some in speech. Probably a little in sneak. I've not done much in that. Oh. All right, we're going to loot everybody, and then we're going to try and find the last people we have to go murder. Well, I don't know. That might have screwed us permanently with the NCR. I don't know. You murder, you go on one little murder spree, and people just get mad at you, you know? I don't blame Cass, though. I mean, the Crimson Caravan and the Van Graffs destroyed her business. They killed her friends or employees, whatever. So we're just getting justice. Can't expect anyone else to do it out here. Oh, we better get some food in us. Squirrel bits. Hope that's not like squirrel nuts. Delicious squirrel nuts! Part of a breakfast. A healthy breakfast. It's a world map. Going the right way? I hope so. I hope I don't have to go in there. Here's the road, I think. We'll switch to a more mid to close range weapon, just in case. As much as I do love my hunting gun. Rex, be careful. Don't cut yourself or anything. You don't want to get tetanus. Is the Van Graffs place?
Did you know? Damn Brahmin crap everywhere.
I poop everywhere too. I'm a man. I get to poop where I want. No one tells me where to poop. No one at all. Oh, shit. I went out one gate, walked around to come out into the other. Are you serious? Did I really just do that? I ran a giant circle. Alright, I think I'm on the right path. We're back in Freeside. What are you trying to sell, friend?
Need some grub? I got you covered. Cheap and filling.
Why is there poop on your face? No thanks.
You'll be back.
Will I be? Because there's nothing on your table! Some awesome guy must have stolen it long ago! Rex, once upon a time, I stole all this food and I ran around the table and he chased me because he's a moron. Somebody's having a firefight. Quite sure where that's coming from.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this.
Thanks. I got a stim pack. Appreciate that, bro. I don't know who's all fighting, but all right, we gotta go find the Van Graffs. If you remember, if you've watched all the episodes near the beginning, one of the early episodes. We worked for the Van Graffs as a guard for a very, very short amount of time. And at some point, they gave me a package to deliver that they were supposed to get paid for, but I was too lazy to ever deliver it. I'm still carrying the package around. Probably drugs or something.
Hey,
Rex, look at the hooker.
Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Head on down to my pants, baby. Free pants show. This is the guy I used to work with as a guard. I don't remember his name. I think it's Guardian McGee.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas's best.
I don't think I'm supposed to bring weapons in here. Whatever. I do what I want. I'm Charlie Dicksucker. They can all suck my dick. It's going down. Hi. 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 Okay, who's the biggest problem? The biggest problem would probably be Jean-Baptiste.
Bad guys won't see us coming.
Do I have... I have nothing. Do you have what I need? Alright, frag grenades. That's what I want. Thanks for holding those.
Hey!
I didn't pickpocket. Hitman Graff thugs suck bullets. Apparently his armor is very good against this weapon. What other weapons do I have? Hunting rifle. What about a shotgun? Oh, not Rex. Oh man, look at all this shit going down. Cass is stuck in the middle of it all. Whoa, what the hell? Someone hit me in the head. Are you kidding me? How did that happen? Oh, I hope they don't have turrets. That would be bad. Dirty wire. No, I need a stim pack. That's what I need.
Had enough?
No.
Hey, Gloria. Suck shotgun. Oh my, quit shooting me in the head! Why can't I? Oh. That's not good. I hate to use so many stim packs like that, but... Man, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Okay, I need aid. Drink some dirty water. Probably have some rat away. Oh, let's have, pinion nuts. I'm gonna stop and eat some nuts. That seems like a good idea. Suck shotgun to the face! How is your face so durable, sir? Wow. Man, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Hope that wasn't Cass. Wait, was that me? How could that be me? What? No! How could that be? What? I had... Alright, here goes nothing.
Hey.
Alright, let's scout the point. Scout it all this time. How did we get our asses handed to us so... Okay, Rex. Rex into an MD. I need those frag grenades. I'll try and do this a little better this time. Okay.
You got a problem.
See a lot of guards. Oh no, I want grenades. Damn it, I should have... Pick them correctly! Let's find my frag grenades. There we go. Grenade party! No, I don't want to die! Well, that's odd. I've never seen it get stuck at an angle like that before. That's probably not good. I'm gonna have some scotch. That seems like a good idea. Ah! It's not going well. Somebody help me. Somebody save me. Oh, man. Look at all this shit on the walls. It's probably bad karma to take it, though. Oh, that's not good. No! Alright, here goes nothing. I think the guy we most have to get rid of is Jean-Baptiste. Oh, I wonder if I use a stealth boy, if that'll help.
Whoa!
Come on, we gotta get rid of this guy. Thanks for standing in my way. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, we'll have some of these, get a bunch of drinks. Oh, I should have took some jet while I was at it. Let's see, thug, 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 thug. Can I hit this guy in the rifle?
Got more ammo than blood.
Oh, Cass, don't go down. Okay, we got some of these thugs. Not so worried about Gloria. Maybe I should be, but... Protect yourself, Cass! Oh, we're so close! Crippled. That's not good. Give me some more aid! More sarsaparillas. Drinking just a ton of these. There we go! Suck balls, ball buster! Wow. So we've got two of them left yet.
Murderer!
Not a murderer! Oh, I'm gonna die. That's not liking this. Man, I'm going through a lot of these. I'm sitting on my... Magnum! I want my hunting rifle, and I want... Used a couple stim packs. Oh, I should use the doctor's bag. Oh well. Okay, let's use the doctor's bag. There we go. We'll use one super stim pack. Oh, and let's use some jet. It'll give us more action points. Where's the jet? J-E-T-E-T! I got jets. Come on, bro.
You like that?
Go, Rex, go! Rex will finish her off. Of course. They're still shooting. Oh, that ass weed?
Had
yeah,
enough?
You do it, Rex. I'll help you out. I shoot him in the leg. Go, Rex! You're a killing machine, bro. I think that's everybody. Look at all this gear we got. I don't know how much of it we can steal without getting bad karma, but... What the hell is this thing?
Ugh, guess that didn't go... Just trim the Van Graff family tree. I think Freeside will breathe a little easier now. Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice... That settles accounts, as far as I'm concerned. Hope they're in hell right now, blinking, trying to figure out where they fucked up.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Never realized had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets. You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad. But there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you. I say fuck that part. I feel purified. And I love the fact that there's no more loose ends.
That's it, then.
That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks. Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me. Even when the odds were against us. Words aren't enough. But thanks.
You're welcome. No problem.
Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more alive than I ever have.
Cass has gained the Hand of Vengeance perk, giving her a bonus to damage with guns. Cool. You know what? I'm glad we could help you. Me and Rex are in the murder business. Oh, I don't feel good. Thanks for watching, everybody. We have a mess to clean up. Well, we can't steal these without losing karma. I guess I'll leave them be.